Let's see what's going on at Flying Fish Cafe today.
Hello, I'm Milton, chef of the Flying Fish Cafe. Today we're going to spotlight a traditional French dish, which is duck confit. And with the duck confit, we have a potato stack, which is made of sliced potatoes. And I put inside our mold here. Smoked Gruyere cheese, which we smoked in-house. Fresh leeks. What we do is we put it in this mold, stuff it down, top it with our cheese, and then we would stick it in the oven. Our duck confit has been roasted in its own fat and juices for 7 hours at a low temperature. We're going to in the oven, crisp up the skin. And reserve juices from the pan when I roasted the duck, which is right here. Reduce that down. At the same time, we're going to serve it along with fresh corn and oyster mushrooms, which is a wonderful mushroom. All the oyster mushrooms. Take oyster mushrooms. Now for our corn, which is a wonderful flavor pairing. Real quickly with some fine herbs, which are tarragon and chervil. After the juices are reduced, I'm going to finish the sauce with cold butter. Take out our crispy cold feet. Stack. Oyster mushroom with the pan reserve juices. Fresh local corn with fine herbs, and a quick garnish. That's duck confit with oyster mushrooms, fresh local corn, and Flying Fish Cafe.